The moon is not 230,000 plus miles away. If I undo this, the cheap camera from Flat Earth . Imagine what view I would have if I was on the moon taking a picture. Of what was below me from the moon. Could I zoom in on city? Of course you could. If you can do it one way, the Earth's bigger. You'd be able to zoom in 10 times as good. As the moon is clearly closer, what, 3,000, 5,000, whatever, it's around the 200s, or the 100s, or the 50s, or the 25s, or the 10s, a couple of thousand, a few thousand. If that's true, which I think it is, why haven't we landed on it? If it's closer than we were being told, it'll be easy to land on or get to or set a camera up on. Unless it's a disc. And everything would just fall off it. Why did the fake moon landing, which clearly was fake, if it's closer and easy to get to, is it too cold up there? Or too hot because you're closer to the sun? Why has nobody been on the moon? There's loads of theories and ideas and models for the sun and the moon. We still haven't landed on the moon. And look how close it is. This is with a cheap camera, handheld without a tripod, on a cloudy night. This is not a P900, it's a £140 camera. I only paid 80. Why? I only landed on the mountain.